So now, the talk is about how to pass exam successfully. The first and foremost thing is, when you're going for a career, when you're going for an actual course, most important thing is, why am I doing this course? Honestly speaking, brothers, why am I doing this course? A lot of brothers don't ask this question. A lot of sisters don't ask this question. They get into it because the friend is doing it. It's the going thing. Everyone's doing it. I've got to jump on the bandwagon. What bandwagon are you jumping on? Are you jumping on Nuh alayhi salam's safina, his ark, or are you jumping on the Titanic? What are you jumping on? Don't just jump on anything. That's the biggest problem I find. You know how many people have finished a degree and they don't actually work in that field of the degree? Why? Because they were given bad advice, or they didn't know about what to do at the beginning. And this career advice they give you in these, they don't give it to you in the beginning, I'll be honest with you. I don't know what those guys do getting paid to give you career advice, but most people don't get it. And even if they get it, those guys sitting there saying, yeah, I think you're going to be a good electrician, whatever. How do you know that? How do you know I'm going to be a good, you know, doctor, good this? I mean, how do you know that? They don't spend, you know, a good person giving you good advice will actually look into your skills. Go into your mind. Go into what you actually know, what you're good at, and look at your history. And apart from based on your history, not even just your history, but within yourself to dig out what you're actually good at. So that's the first and foremost thing. But anyway, you go into a course. The most important thing I want to say is your niyyah. What is your niyyah? What is your whole intention? Most brothers, I'll be honest with you, most sisters, what is your niyyah? I want to get a good job. Don't want to work in Tesco's. I don't want to work around the corner in my dad's shop. You know, what is your niyyah? Your niyyah is what? Just to get a good job. If you want to get a good job, you'll get your good job through this. What's your niyyah? I want to pass. I want to get a star. I want to get a first. Why? Because I just want to get a first. Why? Because I'm going to look good. I'm clever. I'm intelligent. I want to prove it. Well, you'll get it. You'll do it. I want to go to Imperial. I want to get to Cambridge. I want to get to this university, that university. I want to get to the top university for medicine. For what? What comes after that? If you ask most brothers, most sisters, they're going to say, I want to earn big bucks. That's where it's all going. If I get the good grades, then I get the good university. I get a good university, then I carry on doing and I get a first. Then I got selected out of all the people that were with me. I become the chosen person. And then I go to some big company and I do good. And they like me, I like them. And then hunky-dory, we live happily ever after. They give me nice checks at the end of the day. They fill my bank balance. I get a nice house. I settle down. You know, I get a nice wife. We have nice children. I educate them properly. And bye-bye to Brick Lane. Bye-bye to Whitechapel. That's what people have got in their minds. And then what they want to do later on is that settle down, big house, 5-bedroom, this and that, and alhamdulillah, I'm set for life. 2 holidays a year, go and spend some money, come back again, work like a rat in a rat race. Alhamdulillah. After that, basically, they go back out there. 2 holidays, sunshine, plenty of things to see. Forget the fish, the birds as well, that are walking on the seaside, you know what I'm saying? And they basically come back again, work again, go back out, come back again, and that's all they want. There's other people who want to get, what do they want? They want to do it because my dad's going to go mad. My mom's going to kill me. I'm not going to get bath when I go home. I mean, it's like, you know, I better do it because they're all after me. My brother, you know, my brother got a first. My sister got a first as well. Oh my God, I'm dead. If I don't get a first, then I'm dead. They're honestly, the intention is what? Just to live up to the standard. Live up to what the parents are saying. Live up to what the society wants. My God, all my friends are going there. I have to be with them, I have to do it. I'm telling you, my brothers, my sisters, if this is most people, this is in their hearts. I'm telling you, please, if you haven't done so, renew your intention right now if you're in college or university.